Channel is your girl Hannah, and today's video is going to be a try on swimsuit haul. So I have swimsuits from Shein, and then one swimsuit from Forever 21, and then a cover up from Shein. And summer's coming and I'm about to go on a cruise, so I'm gonna be like in the islands. I'm so excited, so I had to get my swimsuit game up. So yeah, if you guys are interested in seeing what swimsuits I got, keep watching. So the first bathing suit is just this neon green two-piece, and the top is a bandeau. It is kind of loose, like at the bottom and on the sides, as you can see, and the bottoms fit pretty well. But yeah, it's really cute. I really like this, and I'm able to get it like stitched up a little bit so it can fit better. So I'm really excited to wear this when summer starts. So this next one is just a lilac bathing suit with a little underwire style that's been trending. The bottoms on this one are looser, and then the sides look kind of weird to me. I don't know, like the sides on the top. But this is really cute, and I'm gonna see if I can get something done with this one too, because I really want to wear it. And I love this lilac color so much. I think it looks so good, and it's the perfect color for summer. Okay, so this one is my swimsuit from Forever 21, and it's just a one piece with a cutout in the middle. And I love this one so much. It fits so good. Like, I literally had to like send a picture to my boo and everything, because this swimsuit is so cute to me. And I love how the top is white, and then like the bottom has the detailing on it. And if you are interested in getting this one, it also comes with a matching scrunchie. It matches the bottom, and yeah, this is just super cute. So this two piece is just neon pink. It's really cute. It's ribbed. I love the detail on the top, the little cutout on the bottom, and then you can see like up towards the neck it looks cut out. It's so cute. The bottoms fit good. It's a little loose like in the front of the bottoms, like where the waistband is, but it's still super cute. I love how like neon and bright it is. And yeah, this is, it's just a cute bathing suit. Like, I don't know how else to describe it. Yeah, it's just cute. Like, I don't know. So this one piece is white, and it's kind of ribbed. I wouldn't say it's ribbed, but it's textured. And it comes with a little belt as well with a silver buckle, which is so cute. I think that's really cute detail to it. And the back is, it's basically backless. It's really open. And yeah, it's really cute, and it's just a really simple swimsuit for summer. And last but not least is this mesh cover up, and I just put it over the Forever 21 swimsuit that I showed you guys. This one is super cute, and I love how simple it is. Like, you can still see the swimsuit through it, but it's like a little cover up. It's really lightweight and comfortable, and I'm definitely bringing this on my vacation. And I got this in a size small, just like everything else.